बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अरुसा सलीम फ्रॉम पीएमएस बॉयज वन, योर इंग्लिश टीचर फॉर लेवल थ्री. द टॉपिक विच आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद यू पीपल टुडे इज द यूनिट नंबर वन इन योर इंग्लिश बुक, एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस यूनिट इज टॉम एंड द लेप्रेकॉन. ऑल ऑफ यू आर सपोज टू ओपन योर इंग्लिश बुक्स एट पेज नंबर फोर. Tom and the Leprechaun is a story in which there are three main characters. As you can see in the picture, the first character is a little boy whose name is Tom. The second character is a structure, dwarf-shaped structure, whose name is a leprechaun. And the third character is Tom's granddad. As you can see in the picture, all the three characters are present. The story starts with Tom. Tom really wanted to find a leprechaun. His granddad told him if he found a leprechaun, so he can be very rich. Granddad said that the leprechaun was present at the end of the rainbow. He said that the leprechaun had a pot of gold. Granddad also said that the leprechaun was very clever, which means that the leprechaun was very intelligent. One day, Tom saw a rainbow. You can see the picture of rainbow. He followed the rainbow all the way to the end. He came to a wood full of trees. The word wood is underlined, which means forest. Wood means forest. He came to a wood full of trees. Tom heard a small tapping noise. Tick tack, tick tack toe. This noise was of a leprechaun. He saw that a leprechaun was mending shoes. Mending means he was repairing shoes. He lifted the little man up in his hand. "Good morning, leprechaun," said Tom. "I have found you. I want to be rich. Please give me your pot of gold." When Tom found the leprechaun, so he said to him that "I want to be rich, and for that purpose I want your pot of gold." The leprechaun walked with Tom to a tree in the middle of the wood, means a tree in the middle of the forest. "The gold is under this tree," he said. "You have to dig it up and it will be yours." Dig means to make a hole in the ground. So the leprechaun said to Tom that if you want to be rich, the gold is present under this tree. You have to dig it, you have to make a hole in the ground, and then the treasure will be yours. Tom knew he had to go home to get a spade. As you can see in the picture, that this is a spade. Spade is a gardening tool which is used to dig the ground. He had a yellow ribbon in his pocket. He tied the ribbon around the tree. In order to differentiate that specific tree from the other trees, Tom tied a yellow ribbon around the tree. Tom knew the leprechaun was very clever. As Tom has heard before that leprechauns are very intelligent, so Tom said to the leprechaun that there are a lot of trees here. Promise me you will not take my ribbon off the tree, which means that Tom was not going to trust the leprechaun, and he said that you have to make a promise that you are not going to remove this yellow ribbon from the tree. "I promise I will not touch your ribbon," said the leprechaun. Tom went home to get the spade, but when he came back with the spade, each tree in the wood had a yellow ribbon around it, just like this one, which means that the leprechaun was very clever. He tied yellow ribbon along all the trees in the forest. Poor Tom, he could not get rich and he was tricked by the leprechaun. So this is the end of the story. Now, there is a little activity for you. Your homework is that you have to do reading of unit number one, Tom and the Leprechaun, at book page number four. And you have to learn the meanings of these difficult words. Clever means sharp. Wood means forest. Spade means a gardening tool. Mending means repairing. Dig means hole.